It was practical in the sense that it admitted not just lawyers, but business people, executives, consultants. So you got into the classroom, and it was like a mini client meeting every time, because it wasn't just the legal perspective and technicalities. You were talking about the reality of the situation. You were talking about how to apply the law to the real world.